Hello, I'm Alastair Sloan, Head of School here at Melbourne Dental School at the University of Melbourne in Australia. It's my pleasure to welcome you to this continuing professional development programme and series of webinars that have been put together by the four universities that make up DentAlliance. The theme of our programme is Contemporary Global Trends in Clinical Dentistry and Future Perspectives. This first CPD DentAlliance programme has been designed to underline the strategic goal of the four universities, which is to engage with the global dental community. It's apparent that the complexities of clinical care continue to increase, driven by significant technological advances. The partner universities understand their collective responsibility to support clinicians as they develop their skills during an era of rapid change. The University of Melbourne, National University of Singapore, King's College London, and Chapel Hill, North Carolina in the US all have successful but discrete CPD programs that have served their local communities over many years. DentAlliance now provides a global vehicle for the partners to deliver the highest quality in evidence-based teaching and learning at this level. The CPD group of DentAlliance have been proactive in designing this hybrid teaching program, bringing together international speakers to provide a fundamental understanding of all four of the dental disciplines. And this online content incorporates MCQs to maximize your learning experience, leading to face-to-face workshops in each of the four universities. DentAlliance will continue to work with the global community to provide CPD teaching that reflects the current and forward needs of the dental professions. We understand the need for direct engagement in clinical mentoring to ensure the best possible patient outcomes. The resources and clinical academics of the four regional leads under the umbrella of DentAlliance will join forces to provide the skills and experiences to develop your clinical needs over the forthcoming years. The disciplines being covered are periodontology, prosthodontics, orthodontics, and minor oral surgery. Melbourne Dental School is leading on orthodontics, and I must pass on my thanks to my colleagues Professor Marie Cornelis and Associate Professor Paola Cattaneo for putting together their two 45-minute webinars entitled Transition from Traditional to Digital Orthodontics, a Burden or an Advantage? And the second webinar, Digital Workflows in Orthodontics. I'm sure you'll find the webinars engaging and an excellent introduction for the hands-on training that will be taking place as a follow-up to them. The half-day hands-on workshop is for a limited number of participants that have viewed those webinars, and the workshops will be taking place at each university over a two-day period in September of 2021. If you haven't yet secured your place on a workshop, please don't forget to do so by visiting our website, where you can select your workshop and, importantly, your venue. Associate Professor Paul Schneider, my colleague, will join Marie and Paolo to deliver the hands-on training for Melbourne Dental School, which will take place at our dedicated Melbourne Oral Health and Training and Education Centre, or MOTEC for short, a post-qualification education and training centre here at the school. MOTEC will also be the venue for the half-day perio, orthodontics and oral surgery workshops. My thanks go to Dr. Luan Ngo for overseeing the perio workshop, to my colleague Professor Jafar Abduo for overseeing the PROS hands-on workshop, and to Dr. Jamil Kadabai and Dr. Warren Crossley for their contribution to the oral surgery hands-on training. And I must thank my colleague Associate Professor Roy Judge, our Director of International here at the school, who has led on this global education initiative, working with Sue Gillespie, our Strategic Project Coordinator for CPD for Melbourne Dental School. I'm delighted to see it come to fruition, and I'm looking forward to seeing the continuing education element of DentAlliance progress over the coming months and years.